Somewhere on the road, a drunken driver was behind the wheel. But by the time Dan and Bev had taken the other couple home, they felt much less apprehensive. They supposed Keith had caught up with Jerry in time. And then